The final question about what made you want to become an actress and how you're coping with the celebrity that comes with it.
I can't remember not wanting to be an actress. It was just something I really loved and made me really happy. And I like sketch comedy and improv so much that I just can't imagine life without it. In terms of coping, my life hasn't really changed that much. It's not really that different. There are some moments where I've gotten a little freaked out, but not really on a large scale. So it's been fine. It's been fine so far.